Hello, gentlemen. Why don't you tell us a little bit about your company?
Well, so HydroPoint Data Systems is a company that's involved in cloud-based smart weather solutions. We offer solutions that manage the water resources efficiently, effectively, and responsibly. And the idea behind HydroPoint Data Systems is to provide the right amount of data to the right person at the right time.
And SiteOne GreenTech is a line of business under the SiteOne Landscape Supply side. We provide landscape irrigation equipment, everything from smart irrigation controllers to pump stations to pre-assembled points of connection and filters, rainwater harvesting, a lot of the larger, more complex irrigation equipment.
Okay, great. Yeah, irrigation is a really hot button topic, particularly in California. How does this help with meeting California's sustainability goals and what we're doing to really reduce water waste and all that?
I'll start off by saying that HydroPoint Data Systems has been in the business of managing water for the past 20 years.
Oh, wow.
We started, our roots are in California, so we understand the water and climate issues really well. And we have responded to them by providing for tools that make it much more effective to manage your water in a drought. And as an example of that is basically a drought portal whereby you can take a look at all the restrictions and you can adjust all your watering programs according to that.
And SiteOne GreenTech, our entire staff is educated and knowledgeable with the state mandates, and we work with landscape architects to help specify solutions that include smart controllers that meet all of those state mandates on a new project.
Okay, great. Yeah, it's because it seems like with these regulations and restrictions, they can kind of be sort of overwhelming to the average person. So it seems like you guys really help like people navigate through that and solve these issues.
Absolutely. GreenTech, our staff, many of us have been in the industry 10, 15, 20 years, and some of us actually helped write part of the legislation.
Oh, wow.
And are on teams and committees that are supporting that legislation and other types of irrigation and water management types of organizations. So we're well versed in the process. We're embedded in it every day.
Wow. Very cool. And if someone were interested, how can they get in touch with you guys?
So as far as HydroPoint Data Systems in California, we're a manufacturer that's located right here in California.
Right.
Our partner, distributing partner, wholesale partner, is SiteOne Landscape.
Okay.
So SiteOne Landscape are co-located in all throughout the state.
Yeah, SiteOne has 80 branches throughout the state of California. We've got 600 branches nationally.
Cool.
So we're wherever your project is, that's where we're at too. So.
Cool, excellent. Well, thank you very much, gentlemen.
Thank you.
So, William.
Hi, Oliver. Nice to meet you.
You too. What's going on here?
Well, our company produces shielding equipment for Wi-Fi, microwave radiation exposure. People, as they age, they become, in some cases, hyper-electrosensitive.
Okay.
So, do you have a cell phone?
I do.
Can I see your cell phone?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's your cell phone. I'm going to turn on this. Okay, that's what your cell phone is saying to us right now, right?
Wow.
I'll turn down the audio so you can't hear it. So you can see your cell phone is hitting out a maximum number of 500,000 microwatts per square meter.
Huh.
So I'll turn this down. So
sounds like a lot.
And you see how it's extreme with that,
yeah.
Right? So that is putting out that emission whenever your cell phone is near you, right?
Wow.
So if I take a shielded pouch, this shielded pouch has a material inside called Swiss Shield.
Okay.
Which is like this, which is 25% copper and silver fiber. It takes out 98% of the high output emissions.
Wow.
So if I take your phone here and I put it in this shielded pouch, right? And then I'll hit the reset button right here. And now your phone is right here. Let's hit the reset button, okay. So now you see the maximum exposure is still pretty high, but 97,000 as opposed to 500,000.
Yeah.
So the phone still works, it still receives calls, but when you're not using it, it's reducing the amount of exposure that's going into your body. And wow. You can see, this is a blood cell test done by Beverly Rubik. These are normal blood cells, red blood cells, live blood cells. These are the red blood cells. After 45 minutes of a cell phone in a backpack, the blood cells look like this.
Wow.
They all clump together. After 45 minutes having a phone here with two 5-minute calls to the head, the blood cells are starting to disintegrate.
Oh my goodness.
So that's the, you know, the science of what's going on with these cell phones. So you know, this is my phone, so I keep my phone in a pouch, so I keep it back here.
Perfect.
So I want to keep whatever I got left, yeah. You know?
Sure. Well, so. It sounds like it's a major, you know, step for, you know, protecting people's health, as you said, particularly like older people. Being exposed to, because we've all heard, you know, different stories of what, you know, cell phones can expose a person to and everything. And are they just specifically for cell phones, or do you have it for other devices? Or,
well, any microwave radiation, you know, we make these larger blankets that are lined with Swiss Shield on the inside here. So this white material here is also insulated. So this material can be used for curtains. Say you have a house and you're near a cell phone tower and you've got a lot of microwave radiation coming into your bedroom or something. We provide this material and we make curtains so it can shield you down.
Oh wow, okay.
So there's a number of uses for it. And for those people, it seems, you know, people came to us. We were in the LED business, but they came to us with questions about their hypersensitivity. And so looking into this, we discovered that it seems that it's cumulative, the exposure. As people age, their nervous system gets depleted. So that's what we're doing here.
That's very cool. It sounds like it could be potentially very useful for people in protecting their health and monitoring that.
Yeah. I mean, you know, when people start to notice, you know,
sure.
It can help, yeah.
Well, excellent.
And but turn your phone off at night or go to airplane mode. Do you turn your phone off at night?
I don't. Unfortunately, I sometimes keep it, I'm very self-centered, so in case someone wants to send me a text, I keep it like right next to my head.
Well, you're risking your health.
So this might be good for that, actually. And I can keep it nice and snug.
Yeah, it'll still receive calls that way.
But, okay, good.
But you're welcome to take one free of charge.
Oh, that's very kind of you.
Figure out what size you want and make sure you get one that's comfortable for you. And
perfect.
So enjoy.
Thank you. And if someone wants to get in touch with you about your products, how can they reach you?
GoGreenSolutions.com.
GoGreenSolutions.com. All right. Excellent. Well, thank you very much, William.
Yeah, you're welcome. Nice to meet you, Oliver.
You too. Hi, Jeff.
Hi, Oliver. How are you today?
I'm swell.
Good.
So what is Street Bond?
Street Bond is a water-based pavement coating system. Really well known in the industry for cooling pavement. So we're actually able to reduce the surface temperature on asphalt and concrete substrates by using our product. Product's also solar reflective, so it actually bounces UV rays off of asphalt, which will prolong the life of asphalt substrates as well.
Okay, great. And so this is, so it's a coating for pavement, for asphalt, that kind of thing. And so how does this factor into green and sustainability and all that?
Well, I think one of the primary benefits with this product, actually there's a couple of primary benefits, but number one, it actually reduces the temperature of the asphalt substrate. So when we go into communities or into schools or into parks and we're actually reducing that asphalt substrate temperature, it allows for those communities to cool at night as well.
Oh, yeah.
Because when asphalt gets hot during the day and then emits that heat during the evening, communities don't cool as quickly. So it's a component of a broader-based approach to heat island mitigation, urban heat island mitigation. The other thing is, because we actually preserve the substrate and actually can prolong the life of that substrate. There's going to be less maintenance touches, there's going to be less replacement of asphalt required over time. And so while it's a functional benefit, I think it also benefits the environment as well.
Oh, excellent. Cool. And so what fields and sectors do you service?
Well, we do a ton of work with schools. From a decorative component, basically studies have shown that learning outcomes improve when kids have a kind of a welcoming space to play in.
Sure.
So we go in and do decorative coatings in playgrounds, kids are more engaged. We're also reducing the temperature of those asphalt substrates, so it's a little more comfortable for kids. But we also work with municipalities as well, so traffic calming, pedestrian control and walkways. We put it on roadways, actually, not only to preserve the asphalt substrate, but also to reduce the temperatures in communities based on reducing the temperature of the asphalt roadways.
Excellent. So it sounds like something that, you know, as temperatures seem to be rising, or, you know, maybe getting hotter, it seems like this could be actually very useful in reducing temperatures, particularly in areas that do get a lot of sunlight, absorb a lot of heat, that kind of thing.
Yeah, we believe we're a valuable piece of the puzzle when it comes to urban heat island mitigation. We're not the only solution. I think it requires a lot of other approaches with cool roofs, trees, all of those kinds of components as well. But if we can control or reduce heat with the asphalt substrates, it's definitely moving things in the proper direction.
Yeah. And it sounds like people, you know, who walk bare feet might appreciate it too.
I think they would. There's a little aggregate in there, so, you know, you got to callus them up a bit. But for the most part, yeah, absolutely. And their dogs would appreciate it as well.
That's right. Excellent. Okay, cool. And if someone is interested in Street Bond, how can they get in touch with you?
They can look up Street Bond. Just Google Street Bond, and you'll be able to find our website. And you can get a hold of anybody on our team nationally by doing that. So that's probably the easiest way.
Perfect. Jeff with Street Bond, thank you so much.
All right, Oliver, thanks.
Love.
Hi, Savvy.
Hi.
So, what is SoCalREN?
Yeah, so SoCalREN is a Southern California regional energy network, and we work with different programs to promote energy efficiency. One of the programs that we work with is called Kits for Kids. So we offer kits to free kits to third and fourth graders. It has two light bulbs, a shower head, and faucet aerators. The kids install the kits with their parents, and once they do that, their teacher's eligible for a $1,000 grant.
Wow.
Yeah.
That sounds like a pretty good deal.
Yeah, especially because the teachers really need extra funding, right? And they can use the $1,000 any way they want to, and the kids can really interact with the kits. It's something they can touch and understand, and you know, third and fourth graders don't really know much about energy efficiency, so sure. This is their like gateway kit into that. So, yeah.
That sounds pretty cool. Yeah, even like, you know, many adults don't really know about sustainability and efficiency and things.
You'd
like that,
be surprised how many people don't even know what kind of water heater they have. So it's really exciting to show them the low flow shower head and ask them, do they have gas or electric, and makes them think about it. And so if it's coming from their kids, that's even better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That sounds like a really good thing. And so it sounds like so SoCalREN is like really into like charitable things and
yeah, so it's a nonprofit. We get funding, we all pay into it actually. So it comes into, if you pay into SoCal Edison and SoCal Gas, there's a big pool of funding that goes into programs like this.
Oh, cool.
So that's why we offer all these things at no cost.
Oh, great.
So it's really coming from a big pool of money, you know, from public agencies. So it's a win-win-win for everyone.
Yeah, no, it's cool to see all that money going towards like really worthwhile programs like this.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, a lot of people don't know that they're paying into it and that these programs exist. Mm. So events like this really help us get it out to school principals and superintendents, because you can't really lose for free kits, right?
Yeah.
And helping out teachers, it feels good. I'm happy to be a part of it.
No, that's great.
Yeah.
Yeah. You seem to be vibing with it. So.
Yeah, exactly. It's just trying to get teachers involved and trying to get their trust, mm-hmm. To know that these resources are available, not just for Kits for Kids, but for other energy efficiency programs that can help their schools just be better overall.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
So you guys go like through all sorts of schools in the Southern California area?
Yeah, so if the school has you know, customers in SoCal Gas and SoCal Edison, they qualify. So it's a pretty big territory. We work with a lot of teachers ranging from Victorville Unified and all the way down to Imperial, so a lot of different counties.
Wow.
Yeah. Obviously, LA County is very popular, but we try to spread the wealth of knowledge to everywhere.
That's very good. Yeah, sometimes yeah. I feel like those outlying places like sometimes get a little neglected.
So. Yeah, exactly. And that's really our basis, is disadvantaged communities. We want to get them to know about these programs.
That's excellent. And
yeah.
It's a great way to set up the future is with kids. So
exactly, they're the ones that are going to be leading their kids to and learning about this, and it's better to get it in third and fourth grade. So
yeah. Not like geezers like us.
Yeah, no, not
so
like,
that's good.
Hey, it's never too late, you never know. But yeah.
Perfect, excellent. So if someone would like to get a hold of you guys, what's the best way to do it?
Yeah, the best way would be socalren.org. Our website has all the utilities services that we provide, and you can learn more there. You can enroll for any of the programs, get in contact with us. Once you sign up, we'll contact you back and see what would be a good fit.
Perfect. Yeah. Excellent. Savvy with Southern California Regional Energy Network.
Yes. Yeah. Rolls excellent. Off the tongue.
Yeah. Yeah. Perfect. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Awesome. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Thank you.
Hello, Nancy.
Hi, Oliver.
So what is what are you guys all about?
Well, I'm here for Superior Property Services and Graffiti Solutions. We do graffiti removal,
cool.
As well as some protective coatings for the walls. We also do track cleaning for UCLA, big universities, high schools, and we also do gum removal.
Oh, great.
Yeah, for the schools. So.
Excellent. Yeah, I definitely, I can see gum removal as being something that...
It's a big problem. Yes. So we try to deal with that.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool. And so you guys work all over like Los Angeles? Or?
We do LA County as well as Orange County.
Okay, great.
So we are the graffiti abatement contractor for the city of Anaheim.
Oh, wow.
Cool. Yeah. So.
Okay. And so this being like a, you know, a sustainability forum, How does this fit into the green sustainability aspect?
We try to use biodegradable chemicals for both the graffiti removal and some of our coatings. So, excellent. Trying to keep our world healthy.
Yeah, no, that sounds good. I think because more and more, a lot of people, you know, are trying to avoid these like really toxic cleaning chemicals and stuff.
We stay away from that. So.
Okay. That's very good then, and great. And so, somebody is interested. You know, they got teenagers coming by and
yes.
messing with their. How can
they can look us up, foursuperior.com.
Great, excellent.
Nice and simple.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Nancy.
Thank you, Oliver.
Thank you.
Well, it's good to see you.
And, thank you.
So what is K-12 Solar all about?
Well, K-12 Solar is a solar provider. We specialize in providing solar power for nonprofits. That includes public schools. And we're here looking to provide some solar systems to some small to medium-sized California public school districts. We have a special program for nonprofits called a power purchase agreement. We pay to build the solar system. You get the cheap, clean electricity it produces. Don't have to put a penny out of your pocket. Your first payment for cheap, clean solar electricity won't be until after the system's built and turned on. You'll save money every year for 25 years and beyond. And everybody wins except the local utility company.
Wow, well, it sounds like a pretty good deal.
It's almost too good to be true. That's what we say. We can say it's a no-brainer, you know?
Yeah. No, that's really cool because, you know, California is really at the forefront of green and sustainability and stuff like that. And solar now has become like really in demand and things that people want as we, you know, move away from fossil fuels.
Sure.
So you guys do a lot of work with like schools and things like that?
Yeah, like I say, mostly nonprofits. We do a lot of schools, a lot of churches. You know, nonprofits who usually don't have a lot of extra money laying around, and so we can provide the financing. You can use your money or your borrowing power for anything else except for expensive utility electricity or a solar system. We'll take care of that.
Perfect. Excellent. And so what regions do you service?
We work anywhere in California where the electricity is expensive, you know. So we're all over the state, and the good news, the sun shines all over the state, free, clean every day, you know.
Yeah. Okay, cool. And so someone's interested in getting solar for their nonprofit. What's the best way to reach you?
Give me a call, send an email, take a card, you know. Reach out. You'll get a quick follow-up call, believe me. Yeah.
Perfect. K-12 Energy, k12energy.com.
That's us.
Excellent. Dave, thank you so much.
Hey, Oliver. It's a pleasure. Thank you.
You too. Hi, Todd. Thank you for having me. So why don't you tell me a little bit about Raytech?
Sure. So let's see, Oliver, where should I start? Raytech is a company that I'm selling two products today. One is a air filtration system. It uses UV light. So it goes in the ceiling, lets air go in, cleans the pathogens, so get nice clean air, which is nice. And the second is kind of like an AI technology that helps schools and all buildings actually become more energy efficient. It plugs into the circuit breakers and also into the walls. So any electric machine that's being used in electricity, it monitors the energy going into it. And so it'll show, like, if you have a printer that's been on and no one's using it, it'll say, well, turn that off.
Right? Oh, good.
So it tells the person who's monitoring all that data where you're wasting energy.
Okay.
So for large buildings, government buildings, schools, it allows them to just be more energy efficient.
Yeah. You know, it's funny because when you live with your parents, you know, you don't really think too much about, you know, to keep that light switch off, keep that, you know, monitoring electrical bills and stuff.
Really?
And then
your parents don't tell you?
No, your parents do, but then you don't because you don't pay the bill. But then, that, you know, as you get in the real world, that becomes a concern. And that becomes things, you know, to even I, like, you know, go through my apartment or whatever, like turning light switches off.
Yeah.
So to have something that does that automatically, that sounds like a real peace of mind and can, you know, generate a lot of like savings that way.
You've brought up a great point, Oliver, which is pain point. So whenever anyone's wanting to change something, you have to worry about their pain point. You didn't feel the pain point until you actually had to pay for it. So as a father, which you may be in someday, I have kids and I want my kids to feel that pain point. So at some point I'll be letting them know, exactly what it is that you remained oblivious to, which is turn off your darn lights, you know, recycle, just do all the smart stuff. There's no reason why the parents shouldn't be telling their kids to do those things now. So when they grow up, it's a foundation that they can live with.
Yeah, no, that's a great point.
Thanks.
And so what regions do you guys service?
So these are nationwide. It's a nationwide company.
Cool. And so is like what sectors, you pretty much cover every sector?
Yeah, yes. It's not just schools. I like schools. My mom taught special ed. My sister did. I support schools trying to become more green. I do commercial solar as well. I'm just helping this company out for this event just because I think it's a pretty nice product that they're selling.
Great. Excellent. Yeah. And so someone is interested in Raytech, what's the best way to get a hold?
This information here. Just Raytech, R-A-E, Tech, T-E-C-H. Google them and talk to Jim and he'll hook you up.
Excellent. Jim at Raytech.
Yeah, there you go.
All righty. Well, Todd, thank you so much.
Oliver, well done, dude.
Hello, Greg.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
You too. So why don't you tell me about US LED?
US LED is a LED manufacturer based out of Houston. They've been in business for over 20 years. They were one of the first manufacturers to develop the LED for signage products and kind of morphed into general illumination about 2010.
Cool. And you know, California's really into, it's probably the leader of the country in terms of like green and sustainability and that kind of thing. So how does US LED fit into that?
We are a provider of LED lighting products for new construction and for lighting retrofits. So we help customers save energy, reduce their maintenance costs, and you know, in the long run, you know, help everybody become greener.
Yeah. Cool. And so, yeah, because energy costs, especially right now, is like, that's pretty...
it's huge, yeah.
Yeah.
So a lamp like this, for example, you can go from a 32-watt lamp to this 9-watt lamp. You're saving over a third of the energy, right?
Wow.
Yeah, you're saving two-thirds or more of the energy, and you're reducing your maintenance costs. It's got a 10-year warranty, and it's probably actually going to last for more than 20 years.
Wow. So that sounds like a pretty good deal.
It's a very good deal, yeah.
And so what sectors do you guys service?
Retail, hospitality, schools. My largest customers are storage. So public storage, CubeSmart, Extra Space Storage. And then there's a lot of REITs that are out there. And it's a good retrofit. It's a good retrofit for them. Saves them energy. Saves them mostly in maintenance.
Yeah.
So it works out well for both of us.
Excellent. That sounds perfect. And so you guys are, you said Houston-based?
Houston-based.
Okay, cool. And you guys service like a large part of the country?
We service the entire country, yes.
Entire country,
yes.
Cool.
So all we do is national accounts. So for our retail, we have large dollar stores. We have large auto parts stores. And then we have large storage facilities. And we're trying to become large in the school arena.
Yeah, perfect. Okay, great. And somebody wants to contact you, what's the best way to do that?
You can contact me at gterry@usled.com.
Perfect. Greg Terry with US LED. Thank you very much,
sir. You bet. Thank you.
Welcome to the Natural TV channel, your source for everything natural. I am one of the founders, Dr. Terry Warren, and I am excited to share this channel with you and the vision of what we're all about. You see, you got to understand that we now live in a world with chemicals, pesticides, EMFs, radiation, bad water, bad air, and, you know, we need to get back to what's natural.
Hello, we are Our Truth, and I am Corinna.
I am her twin sister, Isabel.
And we are super excited to be here at the Natural TV channel.
Yes, we are.
Because nature is our thing.
Yes.